Ben has said I couldn't do all three in 10 minutes. Let's give that a whirl, eh? Take number one. Jordan Legacy. A thousand of those in these fucking boxes. One. Another Jordan Legacy. There you go, Ben. You can have a look at that. Hey, bullshit! A LeBron signature in Upper Deck. How good is that? Now to show my mate Ben. Beautiful LeBron signature. Not bad. Alright, that's only third pack in. how good's that? And a 3D All-Star, Iguodala Miller All-Star, Jordan Legacy again. You get 1,000 of them fucking things. Oh well, the break can't get much worse since I've got a LeBron Auto. Got two LeBron Autos now. Masterpiece card in this one. Hey, a Patrick Mills rookie. There you go, Ben. Patty Mills. Brook Lopez masterpiece card. There you go. And another Jordan Legacy. Fuck that Legacy card. What else is in here? D-Wade base. Michael Cooper Immortals. I doubt that. Next pack. Dual game materials, 17 of 150. Gilbert Arenas and LeBron. There's that. Number down the bottom. Look at that one, Benny. If you don't know, Infesticide is Ben. Two hits, two LeBrons. Hopefully it's a theme. Patrick Beverly. Oh, here's another hit. Verse Materials, Carmelo and Debo Cephalosa. Melo and Cephalosa. 130 of 600. So that's not too bad. And a Reggie Theus Immortals. So that's the three of the four hits in the box. And I got a Patrick Mills rookie card. Hey, Blake Griffin. RC. It's not too bad. Alright. Next pack. Kobe Bryant now appearing cards. Kobe now appearing. Another Jordan Legacy. Alright, what's in here? Jeff Teague, Terry Porter, Immortals. Oh, Terry Porter. Didn't last long as a coach, though. Ben tells me to rush and I get that shit. Alright, what's in here? Danny Green, another Jordan Immortals, and a 3D Stars, Nash, and Amari. So that's not too bad. And the Jordan Immortals. I'll have hay for them. Four packs to go, one hit to go. Looks like this one's got the masterpiece in it. Another Jordan Legacy as well. Dominic Wilkins, masterpiece, and a Jordan Legacy. fish. Alright. Next pack. Alright. And the game used is a throwback Phoenix one. Thunder, Dan Marley. 61/550. Dan Marley, not too bad. You can't expect everything to be great when you start off with a LeBron auto. What's in here? Jeff Teague. Hey, Ricky Rubio. Rubio rookie. It's not too bad, that one. Even though he won't come here for another 3 years. Because apparently he's all about the money. Another Jordan Legacy and a now appearing Dirk Nowitzki. Alright, that's the upper deck.